I, Johnny.
I, Johnny.
Offer myself completely to you.
Offer myself completely to you.
To be your husband in marriage.
To be your husband in marriage.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
To be true and faithful.
To be true and faithful.
To be kind and forgiving.
To be kind and forgiving.
And to be unselfish in this love.
And to be unselfish in this love.
I promise to stand beside you always.
I promise to stand beside you always.
In times of joy.
In times of joy.
And in times of sorrow.
And in times of sorrow.
I dedicate our marriage and home.
I dedicate our marriage and our home.
To the Lord Jesus Christ.
To the Lord Jesus Christ.
And I pledge myself.
And I pledge myself.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
To you and you alone.
To you and you alone.
According to God's holy word.
According to God's holy word.
In the name of God the Father.
In the name of God the Father.
God the Son.
God the Son.
And God the Holy Spirit.
And God the Holy Spirit.
And Pam, I now ask you to make the same vow, symbolizing the consecration of yourself as the helpmate of Johnny in your marriage. If you will please repeat after me these same words from your heart. I, Pam.
I, Pam.
Offer myself completely to you.
Offer myself completely to you.
To be your wife in marriage.
To be your wife in marriage.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
To be faithful and true.
To be faithful and true.
To be kind and forgiving.
To be kind and forgiving.
And to be unselfish in this love.
And to be unselfish in this love.
I promise to stand beside you always.
I promise to stand beside you always.
In times of joy.
In times of joy.
And in times of sorrow.
And in times of sorrow.
I dedicate our marriage and home.
I dedicate our marriage and home.
To the Lord Jesus Christ.
To the Lord Jesus Christ.
And I pledge myself.
And I pledge myself.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
To you and you alone.
To you and you alone.
According to God's holy word.
According to God's holy word.
In the name of God the Father.
In the name of God the Father.
God the Son.
God the Son.
And God the Holy Spirit.
And God the Holy Spirit.